Here's how I made this mushroom garland. I gathered my supplies and cut out my pattern pieces. I sewed the mushroom cap and glued on the stems and spots. Once the mushrooms were done, I added the ribbon and the garland was complete. Check out the full tutorial in the description box below.